Earl Simmons, known professionally as DMX, short for Dark Man X, was an American rapper and actor. Simmons said he became addicted to crack cocaine when he was 14 years old, after Reddy Ron tricked him into smoking a marijuana cigarette laced with the drug. Simmons entered drug rehabilitation several times, including the years 2002, 2017, and 2019, when he canceled his concerts. DMX died on April 9th of 2021 following a cocaine-induced heart attack. DMX was only 50 years old.